Hi everyone, in this video we are going to discuss about current affairs quiz as the time is counted, so you must go for it today. And this current affairs quiz is very much useful for any types of entrance exam. So jitna ho sake aap is video ko like kijiye, share kijiye aur ab is channel ko bhi subscribe kar lijiye taki jab bhi latest video aayegi tab aapko uska notification mil jayega. Aur ab main aapke sath question number 1 discuss karne wali hu. And the question is, name the program which was launched for online education announced under Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. And the options are PME Suraksha, PME Abhiyan, PME Vidya and PME Kalyan. And the right answer for this question is PME Vidya. Basically, this is a program which is named as PME Vidya and is to be launched immediately. And it is a multi-mode access to online education. Now, the second question is, when was the World AIDS Vaccine Day 2020 observed? And the options are May 15, May 18, May 12 and May 21. And the right answer of this question is May 18. This day has been celebrated all over the world to recognize and acknowledge the hard work of thousands of health professionals, volunteers, members of the medical field and scientists who have been working together for so many years to make vaccine of HIV or AIDS. Now, the third question is, central government has announced to raise the foreign direct investment FDI limit in defense manufacturing under automatic route from 49% to -%. And the option of this question are 100, 65, 51 and 74. And the right answer of this question is option number D, 74. Now, the next question is, what is the additional fund allocated for this same scheme to provide employment boost in the country? And the options are 30,000 crore, 40,000 crore, 10,000 crore and 25,000 crore. And the right answer of this question is 40,000 crore. That is option number B. Basically, under this scheme, an additional rupees 40,000 crore will be allocated for employment generation in rural parts of the country. This will help to generate nearly 300 crore person days to provide relief to the migrant workers. Now, the next question is, that is question number 5. Name the state which has launched the first cyber security accelerator for startups in India. And the options are Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Kerala and Karnataka. And the right answer of this question is option number D. Basically, Karnataka Center of Excellence on Cyber Security has launched the first cyber security accelerator for startups in India. Now, the next question is, that is question number 6. Name the country which has developed I Feel You, an intelligent bracelet which will help users respect social distancing rules. And the options are Italy, Germany, Spain and Cuba. And the right answer of this question is Italy. The IIT has developed I Feel You, an intelligent bracelet which will help users respect social distancing rules. The technology was launched at the video conference. Now, the next question is, that is question number 7. The Canara Bank has launched a special business vertical dedicated for gold loans to meet the financial needs of its customers recently. Who is MD and CEO of Canara Bank? And the options are T.N. Manoharan, L.V. Prabhakar, S.S. Mallikar Juna Rao and option D, Rajneesh Kumar. And the right answer of this question is option number B, L.V. Prabhakar. Now, the next question is, name the body or organization which has developed an online dashboard, NMIS, to track movements of migrants. And the options are National Biodiversity Authority, Airports Authority of India, Electronics and Computer Software Export Promotion Council, and National Disaster Management Authority. And the right answer of this question is option number D, National Disaster Management Authority. Basically, NDMA developed an online dashboard, that is NMIS, on the existing NDMA GIS portal to capture the information regarding movement of migrants and facilitate the smooth movement of stranded persons across states. Now, the next question is, that is question number 9. The IMD was observed annually on May 18. What is the theme for IMD 2020? And the options are museums as cultural hubs, the future of tradition, hyper-connected museums, new approaches, new publics. Museums for equality, diversity and inclusion, and museums and cultural landscapes. And the right answer is option number C, museums for equality, diversity and inclusion. Theme for the year 2020 was museums for equality, diversity and inclusion. Now, the last question of this video is, the Gujarat government has made digital payment mandatory in which city? And the options are Rajkot, Gandhinagar, Surat and Ahmedabad. And the right answer of this question is Ahmedabad. That is option number D. Basically, for preventing the spread of COVID-19 through currency notes, Gujarat government has mandated digital payments for all home delivery services in the worst hit city of Ahmedabad, and also issued protocol to be followed by the delivery persons. So, these were the questions which I have discussed in this quiz. So, do like and share this video, and I hope you like it. So, thank you for watching this video.